You've acknowledged it's not enough. There will need to be more, but you...
Correct.
So we officially have 3 days to pass a new stimulus bill. We will discuss a new petition for stimulus checks and how President Trump called on Congress to send another round of stimulus checks to Americans for more money than is currently being discussed. Also, how the two-part stimulus plan is now set to be one bill. And if stimulus checks are not included, a handful of congressional members plan to object. We will also talk about the Electoral College votes. So all of this information and more straight from Washington on your stimulus check and stimulus package update for today, Tuesday, December 15th. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Thanks again for tuning in. If this is your first time seeing my face, hi, my name is Monica and I post videos all about the stimulus check, the stimulus package, personal finance, breaking news is here on this channel. So if you are interested, be sure to hit that big red subscribe button. YouTube already told on you because it says that 50% of the people who watch my videos are not subscribed. So if that is you, please go ahead and hit that red subscribe button. Also, please like this video. It really helps me so much with the YouTube algorithm. Turn on your post notifications and don't forget that I am doing a giveaway. I'm giving away money. So if you want to get some money, be sure to enter this giveaway. And all you have to do to enter is share this video. When we hit 16,000 subscribers, I will be giving away $100. When we hit 20,000 subscribers, I will be giving out $1,000. And when we hit 30,000 subscribers, I will be giving away $2,500. That is 2 stimulus checks in one. So be sure to share this video with your friends and family so we can all grow together. So let's start off with the push for $2,000 stimulus checks. President Trump calls on Congress to include a fresh round of stimulus checks in the next relief package. He said, "Right now, I want to see checks for more money than what they're talking about going to the people." He said, "I'm pushing it very hard. And to be honest with you, if the Democrats really wanted to do a deal, they would do a deal." Trump has privately indicated that he would support sending a direct cash payment of up to $2,000. Now, we do know that last week, Senators Bernie Sanders and Josh Hawley introduced a bill that would attach an amendment for a second $1,200 check to the stimulus bill that needs to be passed by December 18th. The proposal demands $1,200 payments for adults earning less than $75,000, and children under the age of 17 would also receive a check for $500, meaning that a family of 5 could receive as much as $3,900. Now, both senators have threatened to use the Friday government funding deadline to try to force a vote on the stimulus checks. So we have people who are high up, including the president and senators in Congress, who are fighting for us to get a second round of stimulus checks. Restaurant owner Stephanie Bonin told CBS Money Watch that, quote, "Our COVID-19 numbers are bigger than ever, and the scale of this pandemic is almost limitless, but the aid is not." She has a change.org petition calling for Congress to provide people with $2,000 every month. $2,000 monthly stimulus checks, which has received nearly 2 million signatures. And if you want to sign this petition, be sure to add your name to the petition in my description box. $2,000 monthly stimulus checks is what she is advocating for, almost 2 million signatures. So if you are one of the people who are in support of $2,000 monthly stimulus checks, add your name to this petition. Now let's discuss the details of the bill. Now the bill is rumored to be 600 pages long, and their goal as of last night is to merge the two bills and try to include state and local government in this next package along with the liability protections. I also do believe there will be a fight to the end for stimulus checks. So we do have a little bit of time, and we do have people who are really, really fighting for stimulus checks. Everyone has committed to not leaving for Christmas break until the bill passes. So let's hop over to this PDF that I've created. and we are going to break down what is included in the current proposal, in the current bill. So first things first, we see unemployment for the unemployed. They do have that $300 extra per week boost for 16 weeks. There has also been an extension to the PUA, the PEUC unemployment, all types of unemployment forms have been extended for an additional 16 weeks. We also have help for small businesses. $300 billion has been allocated for small businesses, and that includes the PPP funding as well as the EIDL funding. So more loans and grants from the EIDL. For schools, we have $82 billion for schools that is helping with remote education and just supporting our school system. Mental health and addiction, we have $5 billion. Quite a lot of people are really struggling now mentally. Transportation, $45 billion. That includes our airlines, railroads, buses, public transportation. The healthcare relief fund, $35 billion for that. $7 billion is gonna go to rural areas. Now, in terms of nutrition and hunger, $13 billion for SNAP recipients, food banks. There will be a 15% boost to SNAP beneficiaries for 4 months. Free meals at emergency shelters for people under the age of 25 years old. Food boxes to seniors. They have allocated $16 billion for vaccine distribution. $10 billion to help with childcare, pandemic EBT. Broadband, they are allocating $10 billion, $10 billion for the US Postal Service, $10 billion for the Community Lenders Act, $25 billion for rental assistance, and the eviction ban will go until January 31st. They are also extending the student loan forbearance until April 1st. So these are their priorities in the $748 billion proposal. They are trying to include a little bit of state and local government in there, a little bit of liability protections. Now, once again, they are referring to this bill as an emergency relief bill, and they want to include stimulus checks in the next stimulus package that will be happening either next month or in February. I don't understand why, if they agree on stimulus checks, why we cannot get them in there. Even something, anything is better than nothing. First, we started off at $1,200, then they went down to $600. They need to include some money for direct payments because people are really, really hurting. So that is the update for today, Tuesday, December 15th. Happy holidays, everyone. I really wish I could bring you better news, but it looks like they are moving, they are doing something. They're moving in the wrong direction. In my opinion, there should be money in there for stimulus checks, but gratefully, thankfully, we have people like Senator Josh Hawley and Senator Bernie Sanders, as well as a president, who are fighting for a second round of stimulus checks. I know you could use another $1,200, and a lot of other people could use another $1,200. If you can use that type of money, be sure to enter the giveaway by sharing this video. Once again, once we get to 20,000 subscribers, I will be doing a giveaway for $1,000. Once we hit 30,000 subscribers, I will be doing another giveaway for $2,500. So once again, thank you all so much for tuning in. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, I'll catch you all in the next stimulus check and stimulus package update. Bye, guys.